you're going to have to work in teams. So being able to clearly communicate with other people that are on your team, but also you're going to have to stay in touch with the auditee. I mean, there's a lot about relationships and, you know, building those with the auditee. So that's really important, how you communicate.